Feel my heart pounding. Can we push it a little lower, it'll be easier. Oh no. Okay. A little bit lower. Oh my god, I'm crazy. It's so stupid how hard this is. Just cut. Okay. Okay, so. I can't do it. What are you whimpering about? He's saying, shh, shh, don't do it. Okay, I want it longer in the front, so chin up. No, chin up. Okay. Wait, why does it look like that? Chin up. You get that last bit. How do you get that last bit? It's just reposition. Last bit. Go this way. Where is it? This. How do people make it even? Guess that's a way. It's like there, second side wasn't quite as hard as the first. The first was really hard. And the first side is shorter. Look at that. Let's see how much shorter it is. Okay. Let's see. It is. Well, that much shorter, so. And it seems to be pretty nicely at an angle. It's not bad. I wonder what the back looks like. Let's take a look. before I fine tune it, see if there's any pieces, long pieces back there. No? Ooh. All right, so let's even it out. How much shorter do I go? Oh, it's at an angle. The last bit. Ooh, ooh. Can you see? My gosh, I should hold my breath. It's so scary. It's so exciting at the same time. I guess you should always, like, not always, but at least once in your life do something crazy like this. Are they like the same? It's pretty close. I guess this one's still a smidge longer, just a maybe. Okay, now to layer it, do I? Head to the side to cut a little. So there's, I think I'm supposed to go to the side and then try. Okay, I'm gonna put my head to this up and to the side and then try to take a little bit more length just so that it's a little shorter on the bottom. Over. Okay. And then take a little off of that. I don't know if this is right. Up more. Am I even cutting? I don't think I'm getting anything. Oh yeah, I am. But it's like barely a smidge. Oh wait, the back looks too long. piece is too long. Found it. Okay, I'm just gonna go in blind. I might possibly be having low blood sugar while doing this, just to add to the nervousness and, you know, an additional impediment as you try to do something. Oh my gosh. Whee! So much fun. Okay. Nice. Okay, so the bangs, they are a situation onto their own. I have a really, really weird forehead. Like, it goes back all the way back to here on this side and then just back to here on this side. So I have to get the bangs further on this side. And I've never had thick hair, so I don't have the luxury of lots of hair to spare for my bangs, because it's pretty fine. And then, okay. Ponytail holder? No? All right, just keep it like that. Okay. And I can't this, because this sticks out below, so I have to push that back and then take my bangs. All my bang is in there. It's all in there. Don't want to trim this and get this weird little short, bizarre thing right there. Oh, and I'm adding an additional piece. Okay. And I'm pretty sure I have hair in my eye. There's another impediment right there. Okay. Just a real quick trim. So I forgot how I did this last time. I think I did it like this, so that it would be layered a little bit. I think I did it straight, and then, no, I did it like this, and then I did it straight, so it wasn't just way. Yeah. I don't know, do I really want those pieces there? It doesn't matter, they're so little. And look, it's already, it's pretty straight across right there. Scissors shaking. You like that piece right there. Okay. Now it ends up falling like kind of like this. This is like
best I can do with my bangs when I have a big forehead and fine hair. Like, you just, you work with what God gave you. You know. Okay, so maybe also do some more layering. Maybe do a little bit of this. Just a smidge. I don't know how straight that was. I don't think it really matters. Okay, so now then there's the question, do you go short bangs and then all the way across, or do you leave this little piece here? Because I usually have layers cut in here, but I'm not gonna do that because I'm gonna go to a salon and let someone who knows what they're doing do it. Or maybe I won't do layers at all because I had layers below here. So this was pretty good for a haircut before I go get a cut at a salon really short. Like, I want to go, I want my hair to be like this short. So it will be, so we go back in, we'll take off about, that, and then the bangs short and straight across. I think I'll let somebody else do that because there's no way I could layer underneath correctly and angle it right. But I don't know, I feel like I need to soften this up, right? Just kind of, why don't I just leave it and say screw it? I'm scared to go too short. If I go too short, just keep going shorter and shorter, and then you can get into trouble. So now I'm going to curl it and style it, and then I'll show you what that looks like. But for now, not so much there, right? Maybe like shape it like that. Okay, I can do this. Just a little bit. Just a wee bit. Just like that, right? And then I can like trim, make it look a little wispier, because there's nothing from here to here, I don't think. No. So it's just like boop. So let's blend it in a little bit without cutting any of this. I hate it when I cut that. It's actually usually not me that does that. It's usually someone who doesn't know my weird hairline. So just that part. See, I think that already looks better. And then the little, trying to make it, see, this is where you get into difficulty. Maybe just a little more. Maybe just a little more. curl it, you won't really be able to notice, but it's still so like. Where does it meet the rest of it? Right there. It's not bad. I'm gonna leave it alone. And let somebody cut it like straight across, like a straight line. Okay, what about the side? There's that guy. It's really different. Totally different. I have to fix this because it's distracting. Okay. And it's less over here because my forehead doesn't go far back on this. It will as far back as this one. This one goes crazy far. To my eyeball. It's a little bit lower on the side, I think, right? It hits here. That's not so bad. So do the wispy thing. Okay, oh my gosh. Whew. Putting in it. Hydrate and repair. It's mainly just for the bottom to give it a little bit of weight, but it's not really in need of repair because stuff on the floor was in need of repair. But I used that. And a little bit of this, which I've had forever. Renee. For some volume, because that's what girls with fine hair gotta do. You gotta get some volume. Word. Maybe a little more. What about Mary? length apart a little bit on that side. Just over a smidge. Okay, I think it looks even. Oh. I just said I think it looks even, and then look at that. Look at it. See if there's anything like that over here. No? That's hysterical. I can't believe I missed that. Would it be funny if I had like a long rat tail back there and I had no idea? Somebody's like, what's up with your rat tail? And I'd be like, yeah. I'm making a statement. Yeah, I meant to do that. Totally. Of course. Rat tails are in. I just own it. Okay. I think this is not bad. So, the bangs. I'm tempted to make them shorter. So tempted. Because I really like, I like for bangs to sit above my eyebrows. So I can just style it above. Do some curling, and you know, make it be more, be shorter, and then spray it. And then have someone who knows what they're doing actually. Actually cut it super duper short. Herbal Essence. I've had all these products forever. Oh. Dog's making noises down here. Okay. Bangs can, I can make them look shorter if I want. Make them go above my eyebrows, and when I curl my hair to do like a, you know, like a wave or something, it'll all get shorter. Let's see, but there's this piece again. Oh, I want to cut it. I just want to cut it. Should I do it? Maybe just a little bit more, just like a little, just a little bit. Thin it out, right? Maybe just like, oh, I forgot to check my hair over here. So if I do this, I'll also layer it a bit. I can blend it in. Piece is gonna drive me crazy. You'll drive me crazy. Ooh, ooh. It's not too bad. So if I want to get a bit some volume, I can just pump it up. A little back brushing. think my dew is done. Next, I'm going to curl it. Let's see what it looks like when I do this. I think it looks pretty good. Needs a little help, but I think it's a start. That's too bumpy. Got a little 90s flippity dippity doo going on right there. Flip up and no flip up. So next I will color it. Actually, I'm gonna curl it and then I'll color it. Bada bing, bada boom.